Good morning. I want you to get your miracle from heaven today. And I mean a miracle, because the kingdom of heaven is here for you today, and I'm one of its representatives, and I would like to give you a miracle from the Lord Jesus Christ and the kingdom of God. If you're sick, you need healing. If you're broken, you need mending. If you're lacking something, you need something to be fulfilled in your life. If you are short of a need, you have a need, then God wants to fulfill that need today. He needs a human agent as his temple, a human voice like mine. In the Bible, Jesus talked to a centurion servant, and the centurion, a Roman soldier, said to him, "I'm not worthy that you enter my house, but just say the word, and my sick son or servant will be healed." And Jesus said, "My, my, my, this is faith." And the centurion said, "Because I am a man under authority, and I say to this one, go, and he goes, and to this one, come, and he comes." So I recognize authority, that's what he was saying. And I recognize that all you have to do is say the word, and my servant who's sick in my house will be healed. And Jesus said, "Go your way, be it done to you according to your faith." And it was, he was healed that very hour. He did it from a distance. Just today, I'm going to do healing from a distance, just the same way as he did it from a distance. Now, get ready for this. Jesus could speak the word, and healing would come to somebody at a distance. Angels do the work that we send them to do. Demons do the work of the devil. Everything that hurts you is painful. That causes you to be reduced in ability is from the evil one, and Jesus came to redeem that and break that. It says in the scripture, he came to destroy the works of the evil one. Anything that takes away life and ability from you is a work of the evil one. He came to destroy that work, and he's still destroying it. Even now, he's going to destroy it through me. He's going to destroy that cancer in your body through me. He's going to put a new bone in your body through me. He's going to put that bone right through me, because he is the Lord God Almighty. And today he wants you healed. He wants you well. If there's a miracle you need in life, he wants to give it to you, and he wants to give it to you through me. I'm his agent, his channel, his servant, his son, and I am his finger, a little finger of God. But I'll give it to you now. Just receive it from me. Just get it from me. I speak life into that body of yours right now. Be healed. Cancers go. I see growths on skin that will be healed now by Jesus is healing you now. Jesus is healing you now. Tarakasiki kuranda bashani hante. Cancers go now in Jesus' name. I command you to leave right now in Jesus' name. There's an angel gone to heal those cancers now. In Jesus' name, I speak to those broken bones. Be healed. Be healed. Put right in your body now. Let those bones be healed. In Jesus' name, I speak life and healing to hearts, kidneys, liver, and bowels. In Jesus' name, I cast down mute spirits. I cast out schizophrenic demons. I cast out multiple personalities, psychotic dreams. I destroy the work of darkness in your life, and I pull down the strongholds of the evil one in your life right now. In Jesus' name, I command them to be destroyed, and you will be destroyed. Satan, in all these people who listen to me now, all these people who listen to me are listening to Jesus, because it's his spirit speaking through me now. I speak healing to you, life to you, comfort to you. I fulfill your needs. I bring provision to you. I bring money to you. I bring comfort to you, not to make you fat and lazy, but to enable you to have life, and life more abundantly. I speak this life to you now. Receive it. Receive it. Receive it. It comes from the kingdom of heaven to you. God bless you and be well.